choked to death on 3 pounds of steel.